Good morning, guys. So, since last 3-4 months, I have been riding a lot. I have been riding to Meghalaya and other places. And there is one ride to Arunachal is right around the corner, around about April. We'll be going to Arunachal. So, I thought, why not get a riding jacket? And around about 15-20 days back, I got this wonderful jacket for myself from the local market. So I'll be reviewing about this jacket today to you. Nemesis, Aspida Nemesis Mesh Jacket. Okay, it comes with level 2 armors, so which is very important. You know, whenever you're riding, safety is one thing that is very important. So it comes with your CE rated ShazTech level 2 armor for your elbow and your shoulder, and then dual density armor for your spine right here. That's for your back. So this dual density armor can be upgraded to ShazTech armor. ShazTech is the kind of gold standard in, you know, riding jacket armory right now. So ShazTech armor, you can upgrade it to ShazTech armor if you want. Otherwise, you can stay with the dual density armor. Apart from that, this mesh jacket has a lot of features. If you look inside, it's written here CE rated, okay? Then there's this place where you can, after you finish your ride, you can put your keys here, you know. You may get, your keys may get lost, or you know, you may misplace it. So as soon as you get down, you put your keys here. Then there's this underlying jacket. As per the Aspida site, it says this place is for your sunglasses, which is good actually. The material inside is very nice, so you can keep your sunglasses here. I think it will not scratch your sunglasses. After that, if you look here, there is a few more pockets here. There's one another underlying pockets here. There are two pockets. So this has a little rain cover material over here, so you can keep your cell phone here if I'm not wrong. Apart from that, it comes with two layers. This is a rain. Let me take it off. Wait, before that. So there are this adjustable places here. So if you're feeling that your jacket is a little loose, you can adjust it from here, like this, over here. Then at your waist also, it is adjustable here as well. Okay, these are the adjustments. So for better fitting, because fitting is very important, right? So you can take it from here, and this the inside linings are completely detachable. Okay, let me show you. So as soon as if you feel like if you finish your ride and you feel like it's too heavy to carry the jacket all the time, take your jacket off, right? Then under this is this rain liner. So it's a full rain liner, completely detachable from the main unit. Then after the rain liner, where am I grabbing it, man? Yeah, after you take off your rain liner, there's one another winter liner inside. This is the winter liner. This is the winter liner to give you protection from wind. If it's a kind of cold place, it'll give you some protection. Now, believe me, since this is a mesh jacket, you will not, expect much protection from it at winters. I tried this jacket for a ride to Meghalaya. While I was buying this jacket, I had a talk with the shopkeeper. I told him I need a jacket to ride to Meghalaya. You know, Meghalaya was very cold at winters. So he said, you can wear this jacket and you can go very easily. You don't have to wear anything inside. But that was not true actually. I wore this jacket and I went for a ride to Meghalaya and I was shivering like anything. So you don't want to wear this jacket alone. That is why I also planning to wear a thermal inside. Then I'll put on this jacket. That will be much better protection for me. Okay. So this is a wonderful jacket if you want to get it. The only thing that is missing in this jacket is the chest armor, which is there in Nemesis level 2. This is Nemesis level 2 jacket. There's something called Nemesis 2 level 2, मतलब Nemesis second part of the Nemesis that comes with the chest armor. I got this jacket at my local store at 6,500 after a lot of bargaining. So if you want to get it online, you can get it online. I believe they discontinued this series, and they have introduced Nemesis 2, which comes with the chest armor. It will cost you around 7,900. So if you are looking for a jacket, this is one wonderful jacket. You can get it at a very 6,500 for your safety. I don't think it's much of a price. You can easily pay for it, because safety is something that matters to everyone. Because if you are safe, you will going to ride long. Otherwise, there will be no more rides for you. Thank you so much.